Well, I went to college in the Midwest of the country, and as a part of the exercise of being a college musician, we would go and play jazz festivals. I met a lot of professional musicians through those organizations, but we also had guest artists. One of the guest artists that I've met over the years was Doc Severinsen when he came to play with our band. Doc Severinsen, as you know, was the band leader of the Tonight Show, Johnny Carson show in Los Angeles, and it was a very popular show in the United States. I imagine people watched it in other places too. Doc was kind enough, after many visits to him at the studios at NBC, he was very kind to offer me an opportunity to write some music for the band. So that was really my first, you know, big time professional job. And it taught me a lot about writing quickly, writing efficiently, and writing for the expectations of a particular group of musicians. It was a valuable experience. I think that the best way for me to battle the routine is to think of the things that I tell my students. And the main thing is that when I'm writing a piece, whether it's an arrangement or a composition, or even conducting, that I need to get into character, much in the way that an actor gets into their character of a role, that I need to understand what the piece means or what I want it to mean, and to dive into that meaning in order to work. And if I'm removed from that, then it's very difficult to get any kind of a working rhythm. I have to really get inside of the character of the piece, of the arrangement, of the lyric, of the picture, in order to really understand what I need to do. And that's the best way for me to stay fresh every time I approach a new piece.